I wanna go to the mortuary. I wanna see dead people hang from the trees. I wanna see rotten mummies. Is that the kind of kid you like? The one into sports and motorbikes? No, he's not into bikes anymore. Now he's into dungeon sports. Dungeon sports, what's that supposed to do? What is this? 80, 92, I don't know what's wrong with your boyfriend, but he seems a bit off. I was spying in his room, and this is what he said. I like death, and I hate everyone around. And I love that girl, but I wish she was 6 feet underground. I like slashing throats and cutting off people's heads. I'm like, you sure you want to marry that girl? That boy, girl? Yeah, and then he was like, I don't care, I'll chop their dicks off and stick it down their throat, then duct tape their mouth and take them where there's no parties. I'm like, parties? How the fuck would take you to a party, dude? You're fucking creepy. I'm a fucking clown, a psycho fucking clown. But that's fucking creepy. It's getting weirder every day watching this fucking kid. Are you sure that's the boy you want to marry? He sure doesn't seem like the one. I don't think he has the right posture. I don't even think he likes it much. Well, he's the proper little gent for me. His property and his parents asleep. I want to marry him and live peacefully. And maybe raise an orchard. An orchard? With trees? That kid likes hanging things like dogs and cats and other rodents. I don't know if he's how many people, but I wouldn't doubt it. But his property is free, it has flowers, see? And I would really like to live there, see? And I just think he may change his ways. Change his ways? I just saw him yesterday. He was talking about this amphibian-like reptile thing that he was dissecting and taking his heart. Then he said it poked out its eyes and cut off his tail. And then he got really excited and smelled up his room with guts and goos. Are you sure that's someone that you want to marry? I don't really think you should accept his proposal. You're hot. He's creepy.